द ब्रेक्स कॉमनली यूज इन रेलवे ट्रेन इज शू ब्रेक. द ब्रेक शू कैरीज द ब्रेक ब्लॉक. द ब्लॉक वॉज ओरिजिनली मेड ऑफ वुड बट इज नॉट यूजली कास्ट आयरन. वेन द ब्रेक इज अप्लाइड द शू मूव्स द मूव्स एंड प्रेसेज द ब्लॉक अगेंस्ट द ट्रेड ऑफ द व्हील as well as providing the braking effort so also scrubs the wheel and keeps it clean. Rope brake dynamometer uses no lubricant. Rope brake dynamometer uses no lubricant. Rope brake dynamometer, it is another form of absorption type dynamometer which is most commonly used for measuring the brake power of engine. It consists of one, two or more ropes wound around the wheel of rim of a pulley fixed rigidly to the shaft of the engine. BP is equal to W minus N pi D N by 60, where W is equal to dead load on in newtons, S is equal to spring balance reading in newtons, D is equal to diameter of the wheel in meter, and N is equal to speed of the engine shaft in RPM. The brake commonly used on train bogies is shoe brake. The brake commonly used on train bogie is shoe brake. Dynamometer is a device which is used to measure the none of the above. Dynamometer is a brake, but in addition it has a device to measure the frictional resistance. Knowing the frictional resistance, we may obtain the torque transmitted and hence the power of the engine. Dynamometer, absorption dynamometer and transmission dynamometer. Absorption dynamometer, rope brake, pony brake. In transmission dynamometer, epicyclic train, belt transmission, torsional dynamometer. The principal object of a brake is to absorb energy. Sensitiveness of the governor is defined as range of speed by mean speed. Sensitiveness of the governor is defined as in two cases. Governor is single entity, that is governor not fitted in prime mover. Sensitiveness is n1 plus n2 by 2 divided by n1 minus n2. It means n1 plus n2 divided by 2 into n1 minus n2. Governor fitted in prime mover, in that case we can use 2 into n1 minus n2 divided by n1 plus n2. It means range by mean speed. In question, it is not identified whether the governor is single entity or fitted in the prime mover. Assume single entity. The correct option is 1A. Height of the Watt's governor is proportional to 1 by n square. If the height of the n is the speed of arm ball and ball are about the spindle axis, then the height of the governor h is given by h is equal to 895 by n square. From this equation, we see that the height of the Watt's governor proportional to 1 by n square. If the size of the flywheel in a punching machine is increased, then the fluctuation of speed will decrease, but the fluctuation of energy will increase. If the size of the flywheel in the punching machine is increased, then the fluctuation of speed will decrease, but the fluctuation of energy will increase. In a turning moment diagram, the variation of energy above and below the mean resisting torque line is called fluctuation of energy. Fluctuation of energy in a turning moment diagram, the variation of energy above and below the mean resisting torque line is called fluctuation of energy. Maximum fluctuation of energy, the difference between the maximum and minimum energy is known as maximum fluctuation of energy. Coefficient of fluctuation of energy, the ratio of the maximum fluctuation of speed to the mean speed is called coefficient of fluctuation of speed. Coefficient of fluctuation of energy, it is defined as the ratio of maximum fluctuation of energy to the work done per cycle. Which of the following governor is not spring controlled? Porter governor. हार्सनल गवर्नर, हार्टन गवर्नर एंड विल्सन हार्टन गवर्नर इज आर स्प्रिंग कंट्रोल गवर्नर, वेयर एज पोर्टर गवर्नर इज डेड वेट टाइप गवर्नर। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज द डेड वेट गवर्नर, दैट इज पोर्टर गवर्नर। टाइप्स ऑफ गवर्नर, सेंट्रीफ्यूगल गवर्नर एंड इनर्शिया गवर्नर। सेंट्रीफ्यूगल गवर्नर पेंडुलम टाइप, ग्रेविटी लोडेड और स्प्रिंग लोडेड। इन पेंडुलम टाइप वॉट गवर्नर, ग्रेविटी लोडेड पोर्टर गवर्नर एंड पोरल गवर्नर एंड स्प्रिंग लोडेड एयर हार्सनल गवर्नर, विल्सन गवर्नर, हार्टन गवर्नर और पिकरिंग गवर्नर। इफ ओमेगा वन इज मिनिमम एंगुलर स्पीड एंड ओमेगा टू इज मैक्सिमम एंगुलर स्पीड एंड ओमेगा एम इज द मीन एंगुलर स्पीड, देन द सेंसिटिवनेस ऑफ द गवर्नर इज, द सेंसिटिवनेस ऑफ द गवर्नर इज ओमेगा टू माइनस ओमेगा वन बाई ओमेगा मीन, इट मीन्स एन टू माइनस एन वन बाई एन मीन, और यू कैन से डेट टू इन टू एन टू माइनस एन वन बाई एन वन प्लस एन टू। अ सॉलिड कास्ट आयरन डिस्क 1 meter इन डायामीटर एंड 0.2 meter थिकनेस इज यूज एज अ फ्लाई व्हील, इट इज रोटेटिंग एट द 350 rpm, इट इज अबाउट द रेस्ट 1.5 seconds बाई मीन्स ऑफ द ब्रेक। इफ द मास डेंसिटी ऑफ द कास्ट आयरन इज 7200 kg/m³, द टॉर्क एक्सर्टेड बाई द ब्रेक विल बी नियरली 3.5 kN/m, एज नोन एज एम इज इक्वल टू रो इन टू मास इन रो इन टू वी, where rho is equal to rho into v, rho into v is equal to pi by 4 d square into t. Moment of inertia is equal to m into r square by 2 and omega is equal to omega naught plus alpha into t and torque is equal to y plus alpha. So you can find that. If the speed of the flywheel is to be maintained within plus minus 1% of the mean speed, then the coefficient of fluctuation of the speed is 0.02. As we know that the maximum for the coefficient of fluctuation is equal to W max minus W mean minimum by W mean. It means 1.01 omega minus 0.99 omega by omega. So we can find that 0.02. A mass is attached to a shaft at a radius r rotating at omega radian per second. The centrifugal force exerted by the mass is given by m into omega square into r. For centrifugal force exerted m r omega square. For a flywheel of a steam engine has a mass 2000 kg and the radius of gyration is 2 meter, its mass moment of inertia will be, तो मोमेंट ऑफ इनर्शिया जो होता है एम के स्क्वायर बाई टू, सो वी कैन फाइंड डेट 2000 × 2 2 4000 kg/m² फॉर द रिम टाइप फ्लाई व्हील एम के स्क्वायर, सो यू कैन फाइंड डेट 8000 kg/m². सो इन द गिवन स्क्वायर हियर इज अ फ्लाई व्हील ऑफ द स्टीम हैज़ इतना मास एंड इतना गायरेशन, तो हियर इज अ 8000 करेक्ट आंसर। डिक्स टाइप फ्लाई व्हील के लिए होता है एम के स्क्वायर बाई टू और रिम टाइप फ्लाई व्हील के लिए एम के स्क्वायर। फॉर अ फ्लाई व्हील ऑफ 1500 mm डायमीटर इज फिट टू द क्रैंक शाफ्ट ऑफ एन इंजन विच रोटेट्स एट 300 rpm, व्हाट विल बी द एंगुलर वेलोसिटी। ओमेगा इज इक्वल टू 2 πn/60, सो वी कैन फाइंड इट 2 × 3.14 × 3000/60, 31.42 rads/s. When the sleeve of the Porter governor moves upward, the governor speed will be increases. When the governor speed increases, centrifugal force increases, resulting upward movement of the sleeve of a Porter governor. A flywheel absorbs 24 kilojoule of energy while increasing its speed from 200 rps to 214 rps. what will be the kinetic energy at 220 rps? E is equal to 1 by 2 I omega 2 square minus omega 1 square. Here I is equal to 2.30 kilogram per kilogram meter square. So kinetic energy at 220 rps, E is equal to, kinetic energy is equal to half mv square. So put the value 220 in at the place of v, and we can update E is, kinetic energy is equal to half mv square, and kinetic energy is also half I omega square. Here is I is 28.30 and omega is 220 rps, and so we can get I omega square, and the value is 684.950 kilojoule. A device which is used to reduce the cyclic fluctuation of speed in an engine is known as flywheel. If the CF is the coefficient of the speed fluctuation of a flywheel, then the ratio of W max by W min is 2 plus CF by 2 minus CF. Thank you.